So hey y'all, I just came back from getting my microdermabrasion from my girl Rochelle. Headed back to work. It's Sunday. Time is it 12:30? Yeah. Headed back to work until like 2:33. But I am a RN unit manager at a skilled nursing and rehab facility. And I'm pretty much there. I'm supposed to be only be there Monday through Friday, but sometimes I come in on the weekend and help out, you know. I've probably been doing that for like almost 2 years. It'll be 2 years in February, but I've been with the company for 3 years. I want to do something. My ultimate goal is to become a nurse practitioner, and I'm currently in school right now for my BSN. Oh shit, don't run the light. For my BSN, so yeah. So, full-time job, full-time student, full-time mother. So, I got a lot going on. And I just want to learn how to balance everything and not feel so overwhelmed. But I know I have a lot of free time because a lot of time I just be sitting in bed. And that's due to, you know, my depression and all that. But I'm trying to, you know, find a way to get over that. But currently I'm headed back to work now. After work, I need to really need to go to the grocery store. And guess what? I have to be back to work at 6 o'clock in the morning tomorrow. The earliest I ever been to work. So I know I'm gonna be a tired ass motherfucker. But hey, that's just how things go sometimes. But that's one thing I don't like about being in this position though. Like when people call in, I have to come. I have to come. You know? And it's like, you know, I do have a life outside this job. And sometimes my life is affected because of the job, and I don't like that. So I know I probably won't be, you know, this is not something I plan on doing long term. Just like a, you know, just a way to get some managerial skills under my belt. And look good on my resume too. So yeah. I'll see y'all later. Maybe not. So I'm finally off work. Gonna head to the mall. It's a couple of things I want to pick up from Mac, even if I do not need it, but we're gonna get it if they have it in stock. I know I want to get 2 lip glosses and maybe a blush or 2. I don't know yet, but yeah. And then I gotta go to Walmart to pick up my order. Like, that's the best thing Walmart did, because I really hate going to fucking Walmart. Like, the pickup order thing, you just order your shit online and then just lift up your trunk and they put that shit in for you. Like, that's the best thing ever. Them in Sam's Club, I use it all the fucking time. There's no reason to go in the store now, for what? And I really don't like being around a whole bunch of people anyway, so yeah. That is good for me. I like that for me. But yeah, I guess I'll see y'all when I get in the mall. So I just want to show y'all what I got from with some of the stuff that I got from Walmart and what I got from Mac. So I bought 2 of these from Walmart. These is like the best. I know it's a body oil gel, but I call it baby oil gel.
Like, I've been using this shit for years and it's the fucking best. Like, for real. If you ain't got none, get you some. I like the Fenty body cream by Rihanna. But this, get the job done. Way better. I got me some Neutrogena wipes. And from MAC, I just got a lip gloss and a brow pencil. Spike brown pencil and lip gloss in the color Oyster Girl. Let me show you what it looks like. I'm sorry, trying to open up stuff with my hand. Like this. It's so pretty. Yep. That's it. I'm gonna get ready to go to bed now. So I'll see y'all in the morning. So hey y'all. I got off work and I went to like the to Earth Origins and I bought me some, how you say it, chlorophyll. So I'm gonna try it and see what it does for me, because I wanna have perfect skin. Like, my skin used to be so good. Like, I never used to get pimples and that shit until, like, last year when we started doing these, the whole mask thing. Like, it really just fucked me up. So, I got some chlorophyll to try that out. And, let me see. These mini Prosecco's. Do that tonight, chillax, and smoke my hookah. I love my hookah. OMG. So bad. Edna, take your ass back to work. that was one of the CNAs that I work with. Yeah, that's about it. And I'm headed and I'm gonna get my baby. And then I'm gonna take my ass home, take a shower, and chillax. I really wanna practice my makeup, but I don't know. We'll see. But I'm definitely not recording that. I'm not ready to record my makeup. I ain't did it so long. I feel like it's gonna look a mess, so yeah. I really wanna record a what's in my bag video. So we'll see. I don't know yet. Because, you know, when you get home, you can be seeing all the stuff you want to do. But when you get home and you get in that bed, honey, it'd be a motherfucking wrap. I think it's the wrong street. It definitely is. I need to get over. But I see y'all when I get home, child. Because I'm distracted. Oh. So, y'all, this is the chlorophyll I bought from Earth Origins. And from the instructions, they say to put 15 drops in the glass of water, in a cup of water. So I just did 15 in here, and it looks disgusting already. But hopefully, it's not too bad. I'm nervous. It really don't taste like, it got a little mint. Taste, but it's not that bad. So I'm gonna do this. We're gonna see if you see any changes. I hope so. Like it said, chlorophyll is like a natural deodorant. It clears the skin. There's some other stuff too. I gotta look it up. I'll probably put it on the screen or something. But yeah, it's not that bad. But I think I'm gonna set up my hookah
gonna be some Prosecco. Let me finish this first because I know I ain't gonna want to drink that. And watch Insecure because I missed it. Oh shit, I can't even talk because I missed it yesterday.
This Starbucks line is fucking ridiculous. But it's, what is today? It's Tuesday. I'm sleepy as hell still. I got a nail appointment. I think that's it. I'm so tired. Oh gosh. So tired. I don't have shit to do today. Per usual. This vlog thing is kind of hard because I don't never do nothing. So it's like I don't know what to do. Like I literally just go to work, come home. So maybe vlogging might not be for me. I don't know, but we're gonna see. I worked yesterday, so I think not yesterday, day before. So I feel like I'm so tired. I worked 3:11, 11:07, and didn't really sleep yesterday when I got home. So I don't know. Need to catch up on my Z's. But honestly, I always had a hard time going to sleep. Starbucks trying to be like Chick-fil-A.
That day must be broke.
I'm finding out what drink I want. What drink do I want to try today? I want to try to like create a routine for myself because, like, I don't know if I get like in a routine, like things would be much smoother for me and easier for me. As far as like getting up at a certain time, starting my day, doing certain stuff, I just need to get organized because I feel like my life is like all over the place, really. Hello, Chelsea.
Sure, what can I get?
Okay. I want a venti ice brown sugar. What is it? Brown sugar oatmeal espresso?
Yeah.
With caramel drizzle.
Got it.
Vanilla cold foam.
Got it.
2 pumps of brown sugar syrup. 2 pumps of caramel syrup with blonde espresso.
It does come with blonde, yes.
It comes with blonde, okay.
Mm-hmm. And you only want the 2 pumps of the brown sugar as opposed to 6?
Let me get 4.
4? Works for me. And are you doing a venti still?
Yeah.
Okay. Anything else?
No.
And you said it was Chelsea?
Yeah.
You got it?
Did they scan the app up there?
Yes, they can scan. Just make sure, are you scanning just for rewards or are you scanning to pay?
Rewards, just rewards.
Just make sure you let them know you're scanning for rewards. Sometimes, not everybody does it, but sometimes they scan it and assume you're paying with it.
Uh-huh.
I mean, if you don't have funds, it's not going to charge you, but they also know better.
So. Okay. All right. Thank you.
Of course. You have a good one.
You soon. Oh, I hold this shit good. Because honestly, y'all, I just want to get back to me. I'm ready to get back to me. The old, not so much the old Chelsea, but like a new, improved, better Chelsea, like grown woman. You know, I want to get my grown woman on. Get my grown man on with you. I wish that I can get you over here, girl, tonight. So I can get my grown man on with you. Got 31%. I just need to get my shit together, like for real, for real. Physically, mentally, all the things, all the things, all of it. I need to get it together. And I'm ready. I want to move out of Florida. There's nothing here in St. Pete. Like, nothing here. Everything is just like, there's nothing here for me. I'm over it. That's why I need to get my shit together so I can put my plans into motion. Shit. Cause they trying to just make this shit so fucking expensive. Like, no. What they charging you for a 2-bedroom is like, it's ridiculous. So I need to put my plan into motion so I can, even like with the jobs, like there's no, they're not paying shit. Like the pay here, but the rent is like here, like it just don't matter. And I'm not trying to be the bitch working 2 and 3 jobs for the rest of my life just to get by. Like, no, that's we're not doing that. We're not doing that. For what? I'm just tired of making other people rich, basically. I'm working my ass off to make other people rich, and I'm over it. So I'm trying to stick to my budget. Like, no, I'm not. If it's not necessary, I'm not doing it. Plus, I don't go nowhere. Like I said before, previously, I don't go nowhere. So why am I spending so much money? I ain't gonna lie, to my birthday. When my birthday come up in August, I got a while. I'm gonna buy me a purse. But that's about it. Like, no. I'm instead of making Starbucks rich, though. I don't know. I just wanna try this drink. I just wanna try. That's it. I don't drink Starbucks like that. When I'm feeling a little spotty, I get one. But it's definitely not all the time, because no. Just an expensive habit. Every day, chabu. Should have been got my damn card out. What is that? Whipped cream for the dog? Yes, this bitch got a thing of cold foam for her dog. Girl.
Thank you. You have any napkins?
Napkins?
Thank you. Come on, sir. Tastes like a whole bunch of ice. They be putting some goddamn ice. I don't like it. But I'm gonna drink it because I paid for it, but I don't like it. I really think I'm early for my appointment. Oh no. I don't think you know what you're talking about. You feel the seat on. Just leaving the nail shop. Pick up my little Walmart order. So I did not know that it was a National Margarita Day. So now I'm like, I'm gonna miss some fucking margaritas. Margaritas and tacos. And it's Taco Tuesday. Like, come on. Stop playing. I love tequila and I love tacos, so it's like, why not? Why the fuck not? Set coming in the morning on 4.
I get real again. You got niggas, and I got bitches. You got niggas, and I got bitches. You got niggas, and I got bitches. You got niggas.
So I finally finished my jar and I'm so excited. I'll probably pull every Sunday and try something. I'm excited for this though. It's so cute.
I'm at this point in my life that I don't really have time. I'm at this point in my life. God, would you send me outside?